What's determinate versus indeterminate? It's actually pretty easy. So indeterminate tomatoes have a long stem that just keeps growing, like this one. Determinate tomatoes are bushy and their leaves are close together and their fruit is close together. See how this one puts out a flower all the way here and then also puts out a flower all the way here? Determinate tomatoes don't do that.
Follow me for more helpful gardening tips.